culture, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.
Right now, in the Philippines, boxing sensation Manny Pacquiao, a fighter considered the best fighter in history by many boxing fans, is celebrating his birthday. And I don't know any professional athlete that means more to his people than Pacquiao. After all, his own nickname is the People's Champ, and I've seen this firsthand at Wildcard, where hundreds and hundreds of fans show up, and Manny is after practice, and anyone who's ever played professional sports is able to relate to this. He's tired, he's hungry, he put his all into practice. Does he go anywhere? No, he stays there until every fan gets a picture, every fan gets an autograph. Filipino, 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 Amarito, Filipino, 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 Amarito, Filipino, 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 Amarito, sumigaw ang Pinoy. It's something that you don't see, and Manny's a very giving person. So I want to know from you guys, what do you wish Manny on his birthday? What would you tell him? You can leave here a comment. I know many people from Team Pacquiao actually look at the channel and look at these videos. So the message will get to him. Personally, I gotta tell you guys, I was invited to the party. I couldn't make it. I had your prior commitments here in LA that I really couldn't get out of. And I know also Miguel Cotto was invited to the party. I'm not sure if he'll be there or not. But still, let me know what's your message to the Pac-Man. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.